Welcome to the Katsushiva High School JV Boys Invitational Tournament for our inaugural game of the Katsushiva High School Storm versus the Shalhevet Firehawks. I'm Alicia Weisslich, joined by Jake Loberfeld. Jake?
Thank you, Alicia. Yeah, we got a good battle today, LA versus Boca, and we're about to start, and we'll see how it goes.
Yeah, that's what we like to see. All right, starting lineups for KYHS, A.B. Calbloom, number 3 at the point guard, Ilana Tias, number 18 at the small forward, Jordan Kogan, number 12 at the shooting guard, Ami Kiefer, number 4 at the power forward, and Noah Seplowitz, number 22 at center. For the Shalhevet Firehawks, number 1, Jake Blank at the point guard, number 4, Judah Stern at the shooting guard, number 12, Yuri Stewart at the small forward, number 13, Ben Jacobson at the power forward, and number 34, new addition, Henry Kaplan at the center.
And here we go with the tip-off.
All right, and the Storm on the tip to Ilana Tias. Ilana Tias takes it in, puts it up for the easy layup.
Great start by the Storm.
Yeah, great start by the Storm, starting it off hot. Good tip by Seplowitz to Tias, and a good take. That is number 4, Judah Stern taking up the ball, guarded by Kogan, passes the ball. Oh, almost tipped by Calbloom. That is 34th ball, passes it out. Oh, they're going to call a foul on...
Looks like A.B. Calbloom, I'm pretty sure.
A.B. Calbloom picks up foul. Coach Timms wasn't happy about that call.
Yeah, no, he wasn't. Did not want to foul that early into the game.
Yeah. All right, this is number 13, Ben Jacobson, inbounds to Judah Stern. Stern now with the ball, looking for a pass. Blank misses the pass. It's going to go out of bounds. Storm ball.
Yeah, I don't know if that was tipped or not. Looked like Stern was arguing with the ref, but Storm ball.
Yeah, I think Blank thought it was tipped, but it wasn't. All right, Calbloom now taking up the ball, looking to set up a play. Gives it out to Atias on the wing. Atias looks, takes it in. Oh, passes Seplowitz. Tipped. Stolen by number 13. Slows the ball down with pressure from Seplowitz. They give the ball to their point guard. Jake Blank gives it out to Judah Stern. Stern to Blank. Blank to Stewart. Stewart inside to Jacobson. Jacobson now with the ball working. Looks like they called. Oh, no call. Wrong side. Calvin with a fast break layup. Takes it up, and it's good.
Yeah, and the players got confused because we have two games going on in this gym, and they heard the whistle and thought it was from the other side. But great job by Calvin, recognizing that the call was not from this game, and great layup on the other end.
Yeah, high basketball IQ we see display there from Calvin. That's now Stewart with the ball. Oh, corner three from Blank. He's going to miss. Rebound, Kiefer. Looks like Shalhevet's playing some sort of a press.
Yeah, they were in the press, but then dropped out of it. Not sure why.
Yeah, Calbloom now passes it out to Kogan. Kogan working, takes it in and goes up for a tough layup, and it's going to go out. Oh, tough rebound, Seplowitz, and they're going to call.
Over the back on Seplowitz.
Yeah, I think that's the right call there. He just reached over him a little bit too much.
Yeah, Kogan had Kiefer open in the corner on that drive, but didn't see him.
Yeah. Kogan usually finishes around the rim pretty well. So, we would usually expect that to go in, but this time it didn't fall. What's the ref saying here?
Ref's talking to Coach Timms. I don't know about what. A little confusion here.
Yeah.
But looks like we're playing. And we got a stoppage because...
there's a player tying his shoe.
And we're good now.
Oh, ball's in play. KYHS looks like they didn't realize. This is Judah Stern taking out the ball. YHS playing, looks like a lax 2-3 zone. Inside to number 13, Jacobson. Oh, out to Blank. Blank for three, misses. And that is rebounded after a little bit of fighting by Tias. Tias now looking to slow down the ball as his team gets set up as he gives the ball to his point guard. A.B. Calbloom to the corner. Ami Kiefer with the ball to Kogan on the wing. Kogan inside to Seplowitz. Seplowitz out to Kiefer. Kiefer at the three-point line gives it out to Kogan. To Calbloom. To Tias. Tias, a little fake, takes it in. Tough layup, but he's going to miss, and it was tipped to Henry Kaplan. Henry Kaplan gives it to Blank. Blank, oh, looks like a mini outlet pass. Good pass. It was tipped. He still got it. Kiefer goes for the steal. Oh, Kogan got the steal. Fakes him out. Takes the ball up. He's looking for a pass. Gives it to Calbloom. Calbloom waiting for the play to set up. He gives it to Kogan. Kogan with a couple ball fakes. Oh, stolen by Kaplan. Again by Kaplan. That was a messy play there. Who gives it in? To Yuri Stewart, out to Jacobson. Jacobson takes it in. Seplowitz playing defense.
Maybe got a piece of that. Rebound at Seas, though.
Yeah, I know. That was a messy play there. I think we saw three steals.
I did not know who had the ball. it just kept getting tipped, and
Kaplan and Kaplan just
ended up with no points.
Playing pass there. Kaplan now with the ball, takes it in. Hard dribble out to the corner to Kiefer. Kiefer for three. Kaboom.
Great look by Kaplan to find Kiefer wide open in the corner for the three. Timeout, Shalhevet.
Yeah, you know what they say about Ami Kiefer. He only hits the net. Only the net. And if he doesn't hit the net, he's not hitting much. Well, but he hits the net often, thank God.
If he's hitting the net, does that mean he's also airballing or no?
That was kind of my point. That's kind of my point. Him and your brother, they airball threes sometimes.
Yeah, first horn on the timeout. Players are about to take the court again. Storm already on the court, waiting for Shalhevet now. And here we go. Stewart passes into Judah Stern, takes it up the court. Katz is in that 2-3 defense. Stern passes back to Stewart, back to Stern, stolen by Kogan, going all the way the other way, and foul and one, Jordan Kogan. Great steal by Kogan, and go all the way coast to coast for the and one. Substitution for Shalhevet Firehawks, number 3, London Bracha, in for number 12, Yuri Stewart. Kogan at the line, shooting one. Doesn't get it to go, but Seppo is the rebound, but couldn't hold on to it.
Josh, you're mainly focusing on that side.
And the Stormer in this
mainly
press.
On that side.
Bracha gets it to number 1, Blink, who gets tripped up by Ami Kiefer, I believe.
Yeah, altogether messy play there. I was dealing with some technical difficulties.
All good. Thank you, Alicia, for dealing with whatever needs to be dealt with.
Yeah.
Passes into
Kaplan. Number 3 now with the ball for three. 3 for 3. Misses. Kiefer with the rebound. Gives it to their center, Seplitz, who gives it to Kaplan. Kaplan, other number 3, now with the ball. Looking to slow down the play. This YHS team doesn't really need to play fast right now. They already have a commanding lead early into the first quarter. Atias now with the ball. Gives it out to Kaplan. Kaplan for three. Bang!
Wow. That was a couple feet behind the three-point line as well. Great shot by AB.
Kaplan does not miss. Kaplan now with the ball, guarded by Kiefer, takes it in.
And a little bump by Kiefer, and the ref called it a foul.
Really? To me, it looked like more of an aggressive move by Kaplan.
Yeah.
But you know what they say, the ref is always right.
Yep.
This is Micah Shaked checking into the game for, I believe, Judah Stern, maybe? I'm not sure. But Micah Shaked is checking into the game after this timeout.
Yeah, Coach Tim's called the timeout. Not sure what he was unhappy with. Maybe the foul calling, but let's see.
Yeah. So, Jake, what do you think of the game so far?
Yeah, I think the Storm came out so fast, and they're just looking to push the ball every time.
They came out like a storm.
They did come out like a storm. That is right.
Yeah.
And they're just looking to push the ball every time, get these fast break layups, and they're off to a great start. Welcome back to our cameraman, Josh Hike. Thank you.
Yeah, Shkoyach, Josh. Made a little bit late, but it counts that he's here.
Yep, better late than never. You know what they say.
That is what they say. That's Micah Shaked, the new sub, inbounding the ball. Oh, great grab by Jake Blank. Takes it inside. Passes it to number 20. Passes it out to Shaked. This has been a scrappy game so far.
Yeah, we got bodies flying around everywhere.
Yeah. All right, Kaplan now taking up the ball, gives it to Atias on the wing. Atias looking to see what he can do. He gets a screen from Seplitz, takes in himself, one-handed floater, misses. Oh, off the head, Kogan with the rebound. Kaplan now with the ball. Looks like he ran into Kogan there.
Yeah, Kogan cut before. No one saw him, but it was a great cut.
Yeah, Kogan with the ball, passing it into Seplitz. Might have traveled there. Maybe a gather step, we'll call it. Kogan with the ball, gives it. Oh, corner, Atias. Is he going to shoot it? Nope. Couple ball fakes there. He's going to take it in himself. Goes for a reverse layup.
A take by Elon. Wow. Up and under.
Wow. Tough take by Elon.
Blink taking up the ball. Storm still in this 2-3, leaves the top wide open. That pass is tipped by Kogan. It's going to stay with Shalhevet.
Akiba.
Looks like this is going to be number three, London Braca, inbounding the ball to their center, Henry Kaplan. Henry Kaplan dribbling the ball out of the top of the key, waiting for the play to set up. Gives it to Jake Blank. Jake Blank dribbling on Kogan. Jake Blank, very contested three. He's going to miss off the back iron. Looks like it was tipped by Atias. And
Storm ball.
They called it off Shalhevet. Tipped by both of them.
Kiefer's passing this one into A.B.
A.B. Calvin now taking up the ball.
A.B. looking around.
Yeah. Storm up 14-0 already early in this fourth quarter.
Wow.
That's Kiefer now with the ball, blocked by one of the cameramen. I can't really see. Sepulitz with the ball to Kalblum. Kalblum looking for a pass. Kalblum's not just an elite scorer, but he's a great passer, too. Spreading the rock.
Great shooter, too.
Oh, Kogan almost just dropped him there. Almost got revenge for when.
Jordan would have loved that one.
Oh, my God. He's going to tell me that he dropped him. You know, ever since Jordan got dropped, yes, he did get dropped, he's been taking every opportunity, anytime he does anything in-game, to sell it as some sort of a drop, just to get a little redemption.
Yeah. Jordan, he does not like when we make fun of him for when he got dropped.
Yeah, but guess what?
We don't care.
His family does, and we don't care. Yeah. Inbound to Atias. Atias, little fake out to Kogan. Kogan, deep three.
Wow. That was. I think that was Curry range.
That was most Curry definitely range. Curry range. But does Curry get dropped?
Curry does not get dropped. Curry drops people.
It's number 21, Avi Noam.
Great steal by Sepulitz.
Oh, whoa, I wasn't even following.
Sepulitz going coast to coast.
Oh, no, that was so painful.
Stuff by the rim.
Oh, my God.
The ball's still in play, though.
Calvin with the ball. Oh, my God. Oh, the big boy, almost a fast break, little finger roll. Calvin with the ball to Tias on the wing. Tias, contested three. Misses off the back iron, rebound to Calvin. Calvin quick into Kogan. Kogan swarmed, but goes up for a lip. Looks like he got fouled. No call by the refs. And Jake Blank is going to preserve the ball, keep it inbounds.
Surprised there was no call on Jordan's layup. Looked like he got hit in the arm, but, you know, if the ref didn't call it, that means it wasn't a foul.
Yep, that is true.
And fans are packing the gym, as it sees there are not a lot of seats to sit now. A lot of fans here today for the Storm versus Shalhevet Firehawks.
Yeah, with about a minute left to go in this first quarter. Oh, stolen by Calvin. Acrobatic steal. Wow, there's a great clip of AB stealing a ball last year. Stealing the ball like just like that, jumping out of the middle play. Oh, yep. Calvin takes it in himself. Tough layup. Oh, but he missed.
Rebound Sepulitz. No good.
He's just going to throw it up there.
And Shalhevet came down with the rebound, but couldn't hold his feet together and traveled. It's going to be Storm ball under the hoop.
Yeah, and it looks like Evan Benyalu is coming into the game for number 21, Avi Noam Grossman. Oh, tip. Looks like it went off of Kogan's foot there.
Yeah. Jordan couldn't hold on to that one. He's not going to like that when he sees the
That was
the
great
highlights.
Defense by the Firehawks. Yeah. All right, that is number. Shalhevet has had a lot of subs so far.
Yeah. Coach is unloading the bench.
Gavin Deutsch in the corner and getting swarmed, almost falling out of bounds. Atias playing great defense on him. He's using his pivot foot. Pass out to number 10, Evan Benyalu, who.
Kaplan couldn't hold on to it.
Oh, pass to Kaplan. No, I'm looking down at the names, and I'm losing track of the game. Thanks for picking me up there.
I got you. Yeah, I think Shalhevet has had three subs off the bench so far, and the Storm have yet to sub anyone.
And they've even taken out some of their subs. People have subbed in and subbed out already in the first quarter. Storm haven't subbed once. I'm expecting to see some subs in the second quarter with this lead. Maybe we'll see some Zach Loberfeld game time. Is that what
hopefully.
I heard?
Coach Timms doesn't seem to
Oh, Calvin with a beautiful fake. That was tough.
That was.
Elon, highly contested free throw range floater.
Another offensive rebound. Got tipped, though.
Another.
I think that's four already, and he's not happy. I think
and
that's the end of the first.
And that's the end of the quarter. We'll be right back after this commercial break.
Before I go, one quick mention of a company that just did me a favor. So, I know many of you have been wondering, Ben, what's up with that spectacular new yarmulke on your head? Now, you probably didn't notice because my yarmulke is black, and I mean, most black yarmulkes look the same, but if you were closely watching, and I know my fans were, you'll notice that this yarmulke is missing something. What is it missing? It's missing bobby pins. There are no bobby pins. But how does it stay on your head, Ben? That's the question. Well, the answer is that the bobby pins are internal. So, for all the Orthodox Jewish listeners that I have, you know, we're a huge crowd, massive, growing, okay? For all you folks, there's something called clipped kippahs. Both words are with a K, and they allow you to, the clips are internal. So, as you can see, there is no actual bobby pin on top of your head. It's spectacular. Zoom in. Go. Yep, got it. It's amazing. Okay, so go check it out, clippedkippahs.com. So they got their free plug. Good people. Go check them out right now. Okay, we will be back here tomorrow with all the latest insanity because, my goodness, I leave for 2 days, and it's just madness. We'll see you there then. I'm Ben Shapiro. This is the Ben Shapiro Show. Before I go, one quick mention of a company that just did me a favor. So, I know many of you...
Hopefully you guys enjoyed that little plug for Clipped Kippahs. Shout out Clipped Kippahs sponsoring this tournament. And AB's dad.
Yeah, thank you, John, for making us
There's John
there
right
is.
Now.
What a coincidence.
Right on cue. Judah Stern now with the ball. Still no subs from KYHS. Oh, stolen by Calvin, gotten by Seplitz. Gives it to Kogan. Kogan takes it up for a layup. Every time.
Storm are loving to push the ball this game, and they're out to a great lead early.
Yeah, Chrissy Kogan loved that one.
Yep, she's watching both games. I don't know how.
She's her. Yep. Evan Benyalu dribbling the ball, passes it to Kaplan. Kaplan winds up for a three. Good.
It's the first points of the game for the Firehawks, right?
I believe so. Based on the fact that he's the center, I honestly wasn't expecting that to go in. But, you know, good for them.
Yep.
That's Kaplan giving the ball to Atias. Atias working. Gives it out to Kiefer. Kiefer guarded by Benyalu. Atias now with the ball, takes it in. Got a lot of contact there. He's going to go to the line for two.
And I don't know how his keeper stayed on his head.
Hashem is with him.
I guess so.
Yeah, we have some Atias fans on the sideline supporting him.
Yep. Mommy and Daddy Atias are here in attendance.
Yes, we love them.
We love everyone.
Ilan Atias, first shot. No good. We don't see Elon miss free throws often. He's a pretty consistent shooter from all marks of the mid-range, especially the free throw line.
Yep.
Shout out to my statistician and personal assistant, Akiva Lanner, getting some tough flicks of the game right now.
Yep, thank you, Akiva.
Tias' second free throw is no good. Rebounded by Calvin, probably smallest man on the court getting a rebound there. We love to see that.
Yeah, you don't see that often, the smallest guy getting the rebounds, especially on offense.
Yeah. Now, Kiefer has the ball, gives it to Seplitz. Seplitz looking for a pass, gives it to Calbloom. Timms wants them to swing the rock. Oh, he sees Atias in the corner. Atias takes it in on him.
What a move.
Hey! And one! Elon flexing on him. Great take through the contact by Atias. That's a little redemption for those two missed free throws.
Yeah.
You know what they say, you do not want to poke the bear, and that very much applies with Elon. Wow, watching that clip back, that's an unreal play by Elon. Let's see if he can cap this off, make it a three-point play.
That was an insane take. And there he
goes.
Caps
it off for the and one.
Looks like Nero Vaknin, number 21, is coming in to replace Ami Kiefer.
Yeah, this is 22-3 at the start of our second quarter here. That's what we call a beatdown so far.
Total domination from the Storm so far early on.
Yeah, Blank misses the three. Rebounded after a couple tips by Kogan.
Yeah, it looked like Jordan took a couple steps before he put the ball down.
Got to get your focus in, Jordan. Hey, at least he was in bounds.
And at least he did not get dropped.
Yes. And, you know, just we're allowed to say that because his mom told us to.
Mm-hmm.
And his dad.
And his dad.
And his brother.
And his brother.
I haven't spoken to his sister, but his sister is probably in support of this.
I'm sure she is.
Yeah, that's... Ben Jacobson inbound and gives it to Blank. Blank with a little spin move, takes it in and goes up for a lefty floater. Blocked by Ovakden. Rebounded
got
Atias.
Length and was able to swat that one away.
Yeah. All right, Jake, quick question. What's it called when somebody like catches the block? Is that a rebound or is that a steal?
You catch the block.
Yeah.
I believe like it's like a block and you get a rebound for it, you know?
Kogan for three.
Like if they shoot it.
Here we go. Atias for three. Oh, too much on that. That's going to be, I think that's going to be an over the back by Ovaknin.
I didn't think he went over the back, but the ref called it, so it must be right.
Yeah, I don't know. I saw something. I saw a little bit. No, I'm saying, like, let's say Nier gets a block and then Elon catches it. What's the stat for Elon?
Oh, he gets the rebound, I'm pretty sure.
Elon gets the rebound.
Yeah.
Okay, so, yeah. Great.
Yep.
Just had to make sure I was right. That's Blank taking out the ball. He gives it out to Kaplan. Kaplan for three. No good. Atias getting the rebound. I really want to see. I wish we took rebounds and assists for Atias just to see his stat book.
I think he would be putting up triple-doubles every game.
Yeah. I think he's averaging 14 points throughout the season, his jersey number. Kogan with the ball.
What a coincidence.
Great pass to Seplitz. Seplitz can't finish, but Seplitz, he gets his own rebound.
I think that's five offensive rebounds for Noah Seplitz.
Yeah, and not even to mention that amazing pass. Blank takes it in. Oh,
it's
my
swatted by
God. That's Ovakanen's second block so far.
He just got in the game. Almost got that one also, but Seplitz.
Seplitz another rebound.
Seplitz might already have 10 rebounds total.
The KYHS big boy freshmen are dominating down low on the defensive and offensive end. Kalblom takes it in. Let's see what he can do.
Ooh.
Oh, he tried that.
He tried the acrobatic layup, but couldn't. Got stuffed by the bottom of the backboard, I believe.
You know, you say, if the bottom of the backboard wasn't there and the hoop was bigger, it would have gone in.
Yeah.
That's Blank with the ball. Blank looking for a pass. Gives it to number 13, Jacobson, guarded by Kalblom. That's screen set for him. Goes in on Seplitz. He's going to miss. Good defense by Seplitz.
Getting some
legal contact in there. Oh, shout out to AB's grandfather walking past our camera right now.
And
his grandmother. Kalblom now with the ball, gives it to Seplitz. Seplitz looking for a pass. That was on the other side. My bad. Atias with the ball. Atias takes it in, gives it out to Kalblom, to Kogan. Kogan with a little pump fake. He's really trying to drop someone out there. Seplitz with the ball out to Kalblom. Kalblom pump fakes the three. Gives it to Atias on the top of the key. Gives it back to Kalblom. Gives it to Atias. Oh, he wants him to make a run. Looks like a little contact there. No call by the ref. Jordan spins off of that pass. Takes it. Yeah, Jordan.
Yeah, took that into the triple team.
Yeah, that was fantastic defense there by Shalhevet, but I don't know why Jordan took that in. Kaplan now with the ball, passes it out to Jacobson. Jacobson, good.
Ooh, wow.
That was a smooth form by Jacobson there. Just puts it right into the hoop.
And Sam Shapiro is going to enter the game, but we have a timeout first.
Timeout.
And
2 minutes and 46 seconds is what I'm being told. Oh, the score, 23-6. Yeah, we have. Thank you.
Yeah, Coach Tim's just using his second timeout right now, talking to his players. Maybe give his starters a couple minutes of rest before they go back on the court. The Storm are up 24-6, with I believe 2 minutes left in the second quarter. And we got a lot of fans in attendance for the game right now. Looks like all the players from the other games are watching. I see a bunch of DRS players standing at half court watching both games.
DRS, that's a strong team right there.
Yeah.
Thank God they're not in our division.
Yeah.
Zach Loberfeld checking into the game, blows a kiss to, I'm going to say it's me. It might be his brother.
Yeah, so on the court for the Storm, we have Zach Loberfeld, Nero Vakhtin, Sam Shapiro with the new shoes.
Elon Sam Shapiro with the new shoes. Oh, good call.
And A.B. Kalblom.
Yeah, everybody's been subbed out so far, besides for Kalblom and Atias, who are both playing incredible so far this game. Look at Zach.
Looks like the Firehawks open up in a full-court press.
Zach gets the ball. Oh, no, Zach.
he tried to stop, but lost his footing and couldn't hold on to the ball.
Yeah, Zach thinks he's a guard. That is Stern with the ball. He gives it the corner to Blank. Blank working, gives it back to Stern, who gives it out to Stewart. I don't know how to pronounce his name. Blank now takes it in on the whole team. Jacobson with the ball, gives it out. Kaplan, pump fake, guarded by Schaap. Who was that? Was that Jacobson? No, that was Stewart. Rebound low. Nope, Loberfeld missed the rebound.
Looked like it was off my brother.
There, you can make a comment on that because he's your brother, so.
Yeah, we'll save the negative comments for later.
Yeah, for the dinner table. This is number 4, Stern inbounding. He inbounds it down low. Oh, wow. Tough layup by Kaplan on basically the whole team, honestly. This full court press is, It's actually kind of working. Oh, no. No.
AB's just going right through it.
Oh, my.
Step and he gets
oh,
it to
my.
Go.
That was filthy by Kalbloom. Woo! They use that three-man weave technique to break the press,
yeah.
And Kalbloom takes it in for the Euro. Oh, that was disgusting.
You know, when the Firehawks are pressing, the Storm are going to get easy fast-break layups if they beat the press.
And they have a super quick team.
Yeah. AB might be the fastest player in this whole tournament.
Blank for three. Bricks off the left.
Rebound Atsias.
Atsias just like did a little move there for absolutely no reason.
He just wanted the highlights. He's going to look back at that later, send it to his friends.
Loberfeld, take a three. Oh, he didn't hear me. Oh, he heard me. Atsias gets the ball
back.
On the wing, gives it to Kalbloom. Kalbloom for three.
Kaboom. Two for two.
Oh,
wow. AB is shooting 100% from three in today's game.
Yeah, is that 29-8? Wow.
The Storm are pulling away quick.
Yeah, Kaplan with the ball takes a contested three on Shapiro.
And,
rebounded by Jacobson.
No out of bounds, though.
Yeah, that's a Stern. Take three. He misses.
Great rebound by Neer.
Looking
he got
to call
a foul.
Oh, I thought he was going to call travel.
Yeah, like he had the ball up in the air and he was walking, but they called foul.
Hey. Pivoting.
My bad.
Pivoting.
And Ethan Wasserstrom.
He was pivoting and gather stepping.
I don't know if that's possible, but
hey,
okay.
A combination of pivoting and gather stepping, you can walk across the whole court. Have you ever seen Giannis play?
Yeah, of course.
All right, Kalbloom with the ball. Gives it to Loberfeld. Loberfeld, take a three. He wanted it. He couldn't stop quick enough. Wasserstrom with a fresh cut check into the game. Kalbloom gives it into Ovakan.
Great pass by Neer to Zach with the lay.
Great cut by Loberfeld. Great pass by Ovakan to get Loberfeld his first points of the game.
The Storm have just insane chemistry. You can tell.
Yeah, we love this team. That is now Stewart with the ball. He gives it out. Who's shooting? Can you see? I'm blocked.
No, I'm blocked by Akiva. But we're back. Stolen by Loberfeld.
Loberfeld.
Wow. Great defense.
Yeah. I think, who's the better Loberfeld? Is that a topic for debate now? What did you just say?
Yeah, if Coach Tim sees him talking to us, he's not going to be happy.
Yeah, he's coming right out of the game. He does that. Oh, he sees him in the corner. Give it to Loberfeld in the corner. Shapiro now with the ball. I believe Sam had a one-on-one with his dad today.
Really?
Where his dad started 7-0. I'm curious for the results of that.
Oh,
my God.
How did he maintain
that's
the ball?
That's a circus play by Kalbloom.
Wow. Stern taking up the ball.
Shout out to Kiva handling my personal business off the court.
Thank you. And Stewart has the ball in the corner guarded by Loberfeld. Gets it out to Bracha. Bracha
another one.
In the air.
He's had two of those so far, just jumping up in the air.
Looks like Spider-Man out there.
Spider AB. Shapiro dribbling the ball. Unfortunately, we can't see the clock. They might just be dribbling the ball out for time. It's possible. Kalbloom with the ball.
Hard dribbles by AB.
Wasserstrom.
Back to AB. Yeah, the players get confused by the whistles because of the second game going on. I'm confused too sometimes.
Yeah, it's pretty confusing. I think we have 15 seconds left in the game.
Kaplan
goes
down the other
up
end.
For it.
Blocked by Neer. Wow. Chase down.
Yeah, rebounded by Shapiro, though. And it's going
to...
Oh, wait, what?
Shot,
oh, my.
No good.
AB's hit one of those this year. He actually crossed somebody up and then hit that kind of layup.
Well, it's halftime, and the Storm 33 to Shalhevet 8.
All right, halftime just started, and we'll be back with you after this commercial break.
We may fall, but that's just the calm before the storm. A storm doesn't stop, and neither do we.
Bang. Who in here trying to start a fight? money, no flying yourself, sir. I'm shooting webs like worldwide. Manhattan all the way to Yonkers. When I say Brooklyn, stand up. You better just fix your posture. And every hero needs his theme song. So, you ain't got a chance, boy. What you think? I'm doing everything but the kitchen sink. I try to be feeling in the neighborhood. I know all of the grannies wanna sip their tea. And here you come all barging in. All ugly like a brown fur cardigan. We can skip that monologue and arguing. I'm like,
Hun here trying to start a gang. UFO, run the fuck, let me know. If you brought that ass, it don't matter. Just let me know. No, my brain. I'm coming through with my crew to make a bang. I don't need no super suit, I'm feeling brave. Don't be a hero, turn around and walk away.
Wait.
Who in here trying to start a game?
Over time, because this time we will not be silent. This time we will stand strong and proud. This time we will hold our ground. This time they'll never stop me from being me. Clipped. Show who you are.
Okay, welcome to our halftime show. Jake is out of the booth for now. We're welcoming in Rabbi Wolk. I think we're calling him the head of KOSL.
Okay.
KOSL, nice little play on words. KAT's Office of Student Life for those outside viewers. Rabbi, welcome.
Thank you so much for having me.
Yeah, maybe move the mic a little up and closer to your mouth.
Got it. Okay.
All right. You're good. Yeah, no, that one should be. All right, so I think we should be getting a camera on us soon. So, Rabbi, you've been here the whole game?
Yes, from the opening tap, been here.
Now we're on stream. Say hi to the camera up there. So, I have been told that you were a star basketball player back in your day in Texas.
Long time ago. Long time ago.
Back in your prime. And now you play on a rec league with Rabbi Lanner.
I do. He's a superstar. Thankfully, I've graduated to the 40 and older league in town.
Wow.
So, it's much easier on the body, much easier to recuperate from week to week.
Yeah,
so I'm loving it.
And you're just threading that line, so you have the advantage there at the younger end of there.
Yes, it's been a long time since I'm the youngest in the league, and I'm enjoying it.
All right, so can you give us a little analysis on the game so far?
Well, I think the score probably speaks for itself.
Yeah, but like
we came out just hot, firing on all cylinders. AB's playing great. Elon's playing great. Great defense, great defensive rebounds. We're not giving up.
Even offensive rebounds from Sepulitz.
Right,
he has at least five.
We're not giving them second chances, which is key, especially for a team like Shalhevet, who's going to look to, you know, kind of point by point get back in the game in the second half. I think that's probably going to be a key in the second half. If we can keep them off of the offensive boards and limit them to one shot and out, I think this lead will grow even more.
Yeah. Anything you can say on Shalhevet's behalf? How you think they can get back into this game?
Yeah, clearly they're
aside from picking you
timid,
up off waivers.
Right. I will give them a big plug. I davened at the 7:45 minute at BRS
and they were all
this
there
morning with them. Wow. I assume they took like the red eye into town. So they're probably, you know, dragging a little bit from the time difference from California. So I'd look for a little bit of a bump in their performance in the second half. But yeah. Again, 25-point deficit is hard to come by.
And they were at Minion. Shout out to them.
Yes. Only, right. I think only one kid fell asleep, which
that's
I think
impressive.
Very impressive coming off of a red eye. I was very impressed with them. They dove in nicely. And, yeah. You know, let's see if they play nicely here in the,
yeah,
look, in the second half.
Looks like our second half starting off. Robbie, you want to stay on for a little commentary for a little?
I would love to. I did get a little flack from Jake, but a Jake fan wanting him back in the booth. But we could get on it.
Here, Eitan, you want to get the play on the game? Rabbi's going to come here. Maybe I'll let Jake come on and commentate
all
with
right,
you.
Ami, like to see the aggressive
the play-by-play.
Play.
Jake.
Go play-by-play. Get out. Go play-by-play. Jake, want to come on?
I'm more of a color commentator.
All right, Rabbi's telling me he's the color commentator, and thank God, because I'm really bad at basketball knowledge.
Okay, good. So I'll just I'll throw it in when it comes to that.
All right, Judah Stern now taking up the ball. Judah Stern with the ball, gives it in to number 13, Jacobson, out to Blank. Blank, tightly guarded by Atias, goes for a little spin move out to Stewart. I don't know how to pronounce that, Rabbi. You know how to pronounce that?
Stewart. Let's go with Stewart.
Stewart,
probably.
Bet. That's Blank in the corner, gives it in. Long pass to Kaplan.
That has been a little bit of a weakness on Shalhevet's part today. Their passing has not been crisp. They're making good passes, just not connecting on them.
Yeah, honestly, like as you were saying in the halftime about them flying in from California on the red eye, we saw from them last year, this same matchup, it was actually very, very similar score in the first half, and then they made actually a pretty nice comeback in the second half, but they weren't able to close out.
They do have a couple guys, at least in the first half, looked like they could shoot nicely. Maybe if they get on a little run from the three-point line, it could cut into the deficit a little bit.
Yeah, I mean, Jake Blank, I think he averages about like 17, 18 points a game in California.
All right, so I guess he's due here in the second half.
Oh, it's yeah, strong dribble blocked. Did they call a foul?
They did. He's going to the line for two.
Looks like it was blocked by Jacobson, but it was a foul on, oh no, they called a foul on Jacobson.
I like Elon taking it to the hole, being very aggressive, not settling for outside shots for threes, but really taking it to the lane. He does have a little bit of size and power over Shalhevet, so hitting that first free throw, let's get the second one here.
Yeah, I think that puts Elon at, I'll give him 50% from free throw today. Something like that.
I'm going to give him the over on 50%.
Over on the 50?
Yeah.
That's Yeah, second shot. It's good.
Looking good. His shot's looking good today. Drive's right. Looking good.
I'll bump him up to 75%. All right, that's now Stern with the ball. Blank getting it out of the wing. Jacobson inside, guarded by Sepulitz, looks to take it in. Oh, a little spin move, fakes out Sepulitz.
Oh, that was a very nice play. Ben Jacobson, very nice play. I'm sure we'll see a little more of that here in the second half.
Yeah, he started heating up late second half, first half. Oh, Kaplan takes in. Kiefer.
Oh, charge.
Kiefer took a charge. Great take by Kiefer. That's what we like to see.
I don't see his dad from this angle, but I'm sure he's
fired. Oh, yeah.
Fired
oh, I see him. He's flexing.
Oh, he's flexing. He is fired up.
He's flexing. All right, Rabbi.
Ami's filling out the stat sheet on both ends of the court.
Yeah. Rabbi, not that I don't love having you on stream, but I gotta maintain my relationship
right.
with Jake.
All right, that's fair.
Oh, Atias with a Euro step. Oh, yeah. A little side to side.
To the left hand. Beautiful move. All right, we're going to bring Jake back in.
Rabbi, thank you for joining us.
My
and
pleasure.
Hopefully maybe we can have you on a little bit later in the tournament.
I would love to. Thanks for having me.
Of course, Rabbi. Jake, hop on. Rebounded by Stewart, guarded by Calvin, gives it to Jacobson. Jacobson, he's starting to heat up. Blank taking it in on Sepulitz. Looks like they're going to call a foul on Sepulitz. Sepulitz is not happy with that call. Welcome back, Jake.
Thank you. Shout out Rabbi Wolk. Thank you for filling in for me for a little.
Hey, shout out Jake, honestly. I appreciate you being willing to hop off to grace us all with some Rabbi Wolk time. Nothing better than some good old Rabbi Wolk time.
That's right. Rabbi Wolk is one of the best teachers at KYHS Yeshiva High School.
Yeah, but
say.
So is every other teacher.
So is everyone.
Yeah.
But Rabbi Wolk is one of the best.
Yeah, did Blank hit? Blank hit his second one. I'm just going to assume he hit his other one. Yeah, actually, Eitan was just reminding me to thank people, but I was going to. Oh, wow, great outlet pass to Calvin. Calvin takes it and gives it to Sepulitz. Sepulitz goes up for a lay. He's going to miss. Kogan tips the rebound to Jacobson, who gives it to Blank. Blank taking it in, and yeah, that's a foul.
On, was that Sepulitz?
Maybe Kogan. Oh, Kogan's not happy. I don't know. It was one of them. It was definitely a foul. All right, shout out. Shout out to our cameraman, Ikey, Josh, Benny, two members of Odeka here. So
shout
you can stream on Nani. on Spotify, Apple Music, anything. Shout out Eitan. Shout out MC. Oh, great take by Blank, and he's going to finish. No backboard.
Yeah, huge shout out to MC for making sure both of our games are running smoothly.
Yeah, coming out on a Sunday. He does not have to do this, but, you know,
yeah.
What a guy, MC.
Did you shout out Eitan? I missed it.
Yeah, I did shout out Eitan.
Just making sure.
Atias, that looks good. Wow. Oh, yes. Oh, I saw that right off the hand. It was good.
It was just going in from the start.
Well, I can't really see the depth perception's a little bit weird, but I think that was a deep three.
Yeah. It's hard to see the lines down there if we're in the other corner.
Yeah. Oh, Jacobson takes it in. Oh, pump fake.
Like it slipped a little.
That was a beautiful pump fake, but Atias, Atias and Sepulitz both jump, but Atias' elbow got it on the way down to the jump.
Yeah, and it's going to be a Shalhevet ball underneath.
Shout out to my cousin, Simi. Simi's a great guy. Gotta love Simi.
Of course.
Oh, looks like a little contact on that layup.
Hey, looks like there's a little wet spot down
there.
Hey,
do you see that Midos by Elon?
Yeah.
Helping up Calvin.
We love to see that.
Kogan misses the three. Elon wanted that to go in. Oh, reverse layup by Sepulitz, but it's not gonna go in.
You know, we're enemies on the court, but like outside of basketball, outside of the game, we're all friends, you know?
And
you knock down someone, you pick them up. It's the right thing to do.
I'm Yisrael Chai.
I'm Yisrael Chai, that's right.
Yeah.
We're one together.
Well, we're inspirational, bro. We're really inspirational.
Yeah.
Blank. Oh, that's not Blank. Stern. Oh, Blank now with the ball. This is so confusing.
I got hit and two shots for Jake Blank.
You know, these fouls are kind of good for me because I need that break. I'm a little rusty on my commentating game. I got to get back into the groove.
It's been a while.
Yeah.
Winter break.
I had to replace Jake for a little bit. That was a bad day when I couldn't commentate with Jake.
Yeah, I was unfortunately under the weather.
Yeah, Blank hits his first free throw to make the score 40-14. Wow, that's a really nice angle we have there.
Yeah. Wow. And
Blank
hits the second
hits
one.
Hits the second.
So 40-14.
It's a packed house we have here today,
yeah.
And I'm sure it's even more on that DRS, SAR, half their SAR side. One second, let me ask here. Do some play-by-play. Let me ask my stat guy.
Yeah, of course.
Akiva, who's home?
Judah Stern takes up the ball, passes to number one, Jake Blank, takes it in. Great move. Underhand layup, no good. And that's going to be off the Firehawks.
Yeah, Melech Halpert is carrying this team. To go up 38-26.
Wow.
And Hafter's a good team. Hafter's a very good team.
That's SAR against Hafter?
Yeah, wow. SAR Hafter. It's actually weird. We can only see their scoreboard. Oh,
what
great
a pass
outlet
by
pass.
AB. Looking
like
goes all the way with the left hand. And one! Wow. He went with the left hand.
Great take by Nier. That's what we like to see. Honestly, I don't even think Nier thought that was going in.
Yeah, that one was sitting over the edge of the rim for about 5 seconds until it fell in.
I think, who was the foul on?
I did not see.
Whatever. Well, whoever the foul was on slapped his hand, I think, in the right direction. I think that might have helped it go in the rim a little bit.
I think so. Gets hitting the free throw.
And you know what? I have a big quote. We take those.
We take those.
We take those. So you know what? If you get slapped and the ball goes in, we take those.
Oh, good hands by Ami Kiefer going down the other way. Great pass to
Avery
with the left hand. And it's
good. What a clip. Oh, wow. Great steal by Kiefer.
That's how you run a fast break.
Yeah. Hey, I just want to say, I played on a camp basketball team with both of them. That's what we saw on a consistent basis. AB even put up 61 game.
Wow.
And Ami put up, I think, 20 in that game with a broken hand.
Wow. That is
he played with his left hand.
Ami just rips it from him.
He just ripped it out of his hands.
Shout out Rabbi Lanner.
Shout out Rabbi Lanner, RCL. Rabbi, what'd I get on my test? Rabbi, what'd I get on my test?
Not good. Not good.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Rabbi, what'd I get on my test? Tell the Kevra. Oh, no, he's walking away. Last time he did that, I got a 58.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, I kid you not. Look.
Uh-oh.
RenWeb email just came out. It just came out.
Good luck to all the students watching. I hope your parents do not see the RenWeb report because most of the time it's not good.
Yep. 5 p.m. on Sundays is a scary time.
Yeah. I try to stay in my room when that happens.
Hey, Baruch Hashem, we're doing just fine. I may have forgotten a Membean last week, but we're chilling. And I may have forgotten a Membean this week.
There's always a makeup week.
Yep, that is Micah Shaked hitting one of his free throws. This monitor is so big.
Yeah.
We have a monitor next to us. It's like the size of our table. Loberfeld back in the game. I didn't notice that. Cohen in the game. Cohen with the ball. Oh, it's tipped. Calbloom's going to let it go past half court. Oh, yeah, it was tipped.
Wow.
Great basketball IQ by Calbloom. Yeah. Just making sure it was tipped. Oh, out to Loberfeld. Loberfeld for three.
Oh, that one looked good. That one looked good.
Oh, I got
rebound,
so excited.
Rebound near that gets it to Jordan.
All right, that's
back
good.
To
it's
for
in.
Three.
It's in.
Oh!
It's in. I knew it. I knew before he shot. Before he shot. He got the ball. He got the ball, and it was in.
All of AB's threes tonight have been at least 5 feet behind the three-point line. He is shooting it from anywhere. And I believe he's 3 for 3 from deep.
Oh, Calbloom with a steal. He's going to take it. Hard dribble. Goes up. Fast break layup.
AB
wow.
is just taking over right now. It's just not fair.
And his dad is loving it. It looks like we might get him in. I mean, AB and Elon are competing for a post-game interview right
yeah.
now.
Oh! Blocked by Neer! Is that his third block?
And that
at,
one.
At least.
Oh, wow.
Great pass to Loberfeld.
No.
Oh, in and out.
Use the backboard, Zach.
Yeah, got to use that white box.
Are you going to teach him? Are you going to teach
him
later?
Yeah, yeah. We'll go through some layups after the game.
Okay, good. That was not what we like to see from Zach. But, you know, this is fun. This is a great time.
Yeah. And Tomer Skandarian enters the game.
Loberfeld demanding the ball. Gives it to Ovakna. Ovakna gives it to Cohn. I'm waiting for Barmoha to get in the game. That's Calbloom now with the ball at the top of the key. Skandarion on the wing. Gives it to Cohen on the other wing. He gives it to Loberfeld in the corner. Loberfeld, oh, nice pass around the defender. Gives it back to Cohen. Cohen gives it out to Loberfeld. Oh, Loberfeld wanted to shoot that, but he knew Timbs would take him out right away. Gives it to Neer. Neer to AB.
Oh,
AB
he
looked
to pull
shoot
that one.
Oh, he almost got around him there. That would have been filthy.
He's got a tight handle.
And Neer takes it up with his left.
It looked like he got hit, but.
Hey, the ref didn't call. That means
sorry,
it's not a foul. Come on, Jake.
I should know better.
Yeah, Gavin.
Oh. I don't know what just happened.
Did his controller just die? Loberfeld getting
the ball behind him.
A little cooked in the corner. He got bailed out by the messy handle. Number
for
20
three.
For three.
No good. Rebound, Gabe Cohen.
Hey, good board. Yeah. I really want to see Ariel Barmoha get in the game.
I think we will see at least everyone. I he's the only one who hasn't entered the game yet. And I'm sure he will.
Maybe Skandarion for three, foot on the line maybe. Oh, ref called it a three, but he missed.
Far.
Doesn't matter. Is it? Yeah, 52-16, I think.
Yeah, Gavin Deutsch taking the ball down the court.
Gavin's a cool name.
Pretty cool name.
Out to the corner. Yeah, that was a travel.
It was a travel. Yeah, I might name my kid Gavin.
I was about to say that, but I thought it would be weird. Thank you for saying the weird things for me, Jake.
I don't know. It's a cool name.
I want to name my kids
What's Gavin in Hebrew? Gabriel?
Gavin.
Gavin?
Gavin.
Gavin.
Josh speaks Hebrew. Joshua, what's Gavin in Hebrew?
All right, thanks.
Josh, you're no help. Do we have a translator? Josh, what's Gavin in Hebrew?
I don't think he hears us, even though we're right next to him.
He's laughing. Calvin gives the ball.
He looks back and acknowledges us.
He looks back and acknowledges us, but I think he just knows we're saying something but doesn't know.
What a drive by Ovak.
Oh, wow. He stopped on a dime there to put it up. Great play.
54-16, and end of the third. Wow.
Oh, my.
Wow. That would not have counted, but it almost went
Akiva.
In.
Picture of the stat book.
We're about to get a picture of the stat book, and we're going to tell you guys all the stats up to now.
Yeah, all the stats up to now. Maybe an early deliberation for player of the game.
Yeah, cast your votes. Go to kyhs.mvpofthegame.com to cast your
vote. We should have that, by the way.
Proud and wearing it. Clipped helped Ryan's fans show their pride. Let us help you spread the pride at your school with your own hassle-free merch shop. Contact Clipped today for your free consultation.
Never be afraid to be who you are.
Yo, Loki.
What does it mean to be yourself?
We have so many screens on the table. All right, my stat guy, Kiva Lanner, coming back. Loberfeld stays in the game. Let's see if we can call him over. 1 second.
Zach!
Nice little wave there from Zach. All right. Akiva's getting our stat book. He shared it with me. Do I have to accept it? Oh, the game is going. Yep. Oh, beautiful. We got it, Akiva. Thank you. You're good. All right. I'll read out the stats. You want to take over some play-by-play, Jake?
Yeah, sure.
All right, so Abraham Kalblin. He has 2, 3, 5, 7, 10, 12, 14, wait, 17, 19 for Abraham.
Wow, 19 points.
Is that the post-game interview?
I think that might. Is that a career high for AB?
I mean, he did put up 60 in camp one time.
I'm talking about KYHS JV ball.
I want to have AB on the post-game.
I think we might.
Unless Elon absolutely, like, does some. Elon's Loberfeld out.
Gets the ball in the post. And they did not call the foul, but it's good.
If they call the foul, the flexing from Loberfeld there, that's for sure a
he's
tech.
He's looking at us. He's talking.
he's still flexing. Wow. Zach. Zach gave me, he got me sick one time, actually.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
I'm sorry about that.
Yeah. London's, oh, blocked by Loberfeld!
And
big boy!
It's going to be Firehawks ball. Let's look at some other stats. Ami Kiefer has 3 points, I believe.
All right, we just locked in A.B. Kalblin for the post-game interview. We just locked in A.B. Kalblin for the post-game interview.
That sounds great.
That's hype. That is mad hype.
I believe Elon has 13 points on the day.
Yeah, but, I mean, honestly, A.B.'s going to get – oh, good shot. Good baseline jumper.
Yeah,
but
good floater.
Oh, Barmoja's coming to the game. Barmoja's coming in.
Here we go.
I mean, honestly, although A.B.'s getting in this time, I'm sure that Elon is going to earn a post-game interview.
Oh, for sure. For sure.
Kalblin loses his dribble a little bit, looking for a pass, gives it to...
We got a foul on number 12, Yuri Stewart.
On Elvakton? What was the call?
I thought it was on Shalhevet.
Yeah, what?
I guess...
Yo, if the ref said it, Ariel Barmoja is in the game.
I guess it was on near.
All right, let's make a deal. What does Barmoja need to do to get a post game?
I think two threes.
Two threes? Okay. I will happily take away the post game from AB if Barmoja hits. Barmoja for three.
Three, wide open.
Oh.
A little long. Rebound. Tomer, but it's going to.
Honestly, that shot from Barmoja was one of the best misses I've ever seen.
I don't know what that means, but sure.
I just like Barmoja.
Loberfeld with the ball in the corner. Pulls it. That's a deep two. Coach Timms is not going to like that one.
Zach thinks he's his brother.
Yeah, he does. But he's not.
Yeah. Is it true that you guys have another tournament?
It's not really a tournament, but we're going to L.A. We're playing a couple of teams just for fun. Have a good time. You know, chill with the boys, the coaches. Rabbi Schulz. Shout out Rabbi Schulz.
Rabbi Schulz. That's a great time.
Maybe for three. Oh.
I mean,
he didn't hit the net.
Nothing but net. Nothing but net. We'll say that.
Actually, we do have one more player who hasn't entered the game, and he's going in right now.
A.B. Moriarty. Usually an earlier sub.
Yeah.
Oh, A.B.'s not coming out. Our AB's not coming out. I mean, but they're both our ABs,
well,
technically.
We have two ABs on the court. AB gets the ball. Passes to AB.
Back to AB. AB's looking around. I think AB's open. AB dribbling. Oh, he's going to pass it to AB, but Zach takes it. AB now with the ball. Barmoja at the three-point line. AB with the ball. AB's working with AB, and he passes it to AB. AB takes it in out to Skandarion. Skandarion with the ball gives it to AB. AB looking for a pass. He's going to give it to AB. AB hard dribble out to Tomer. Tomer takes it in. Out to AB.
Oh, no,
that was out. That was, wow. Yeah, he was way out.
From here, it looked like his foot was barely on the line.
Oh, no. From my angle, he was out.
We're at different angles.
This whole AB thing reminds me of I was watching a Serbian live stream one time of a Nuggets game.
Yeah.
And the whole time is just Jokic passes, Jokic.
Yeah.
The whole thing was just about Jokic.
Jokic is a different breed.
Yeah. Inside to number 30, Avi Broner. He's going to miss.
The layup. AB with the rebound.
Kalblin gets it. Oh, wow. What a pass.
To AB.
Oh, AB takes it in. AB loses his dribble.
Looked like he got fouled. But
yeah, Broner's going to get the ball. He gives it to Stern. Stern, what's he going to do here? Losing his dribble. It's a sloppy dribble. Don't hit
good
our camera,
steal
please.
By Tomer.
All right, point guard AB gets it. Yo, how do we differentiate?
We don't. We just say AB.
They're also the same height.
Yeah, they do look alike.
Yeah. Oh, Barmoja, fade away.
Almost.
That was almost the clip of the century. Oh, Skandarion tried to do a little Jose Alvarado there, got tangled up
and
called
for
a foul. What game do we have on next, Jake? Do you know?
Ramaz against?
North Shore.
North Shore.
North Shore.
North Shore's in the tournament?
North Shore is in the tournament.
I didn't know that.
Otherwise, they wouldn't be playing next game.
Yeah, I didn't know that. Well, if you look down there, SAR is leading Hafter 46-39 with 6 minutes to go.
Yeah, we'll check the time in our game.
Hafter is coming back a little. They were down by 10. Now it's 7.
Yeah, that is a comeback. Stern for 3, out. So funny, when you're watching the game, you can see from different angles. You can just see the shot, and you know if it's going in or out.
Yeah.
And if AB is taking it, it's in.
Yeah. I don't want to admit this, but don't tell Mr. Cohen. I don't know where my media pass went.
I do. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
I don't know where it went. So.
Okay. Jake is no longer a member of the media.
Someone is going to be sneaking into the press later.
I feel like Rabbi Lander took it. Rabbi Lander, did you take Jake's media pass? Do you take Jake's? Oh, stolen. Oh, I can't see. Rabbi, you blocked me. Stern takes it in for the layup off the fast break. Rabbi. Rabbi.
Thank you, Rabbi.
Did you steal Jake's media pass? Did you steal Jake's media pass? He did.
I don't think he gets it. He just smiled.
That's my teacher right there.
Yep, that's my principal. I believe.
Something like that. Groner puts him for a tough layup.
Storm lead this 56-20.
Yeah.
Do you know the time?
I don't. I got logged off the Wi-Fi.
Oh, no.
We do have a special Wi-Fi.
We do have a special Wi-Fi, being media members, right?
I'm a media member. I don't know about you.
Oh.
Do you have any...
What a pass by Zach. Barmolov couldn't hold on to that one. And
oh, wow.
Bronner lays in the and-one, foul on Loberfeld.
Do you have anything to show that you're media?
I mean, I'm wearing a headset. I'm live on the KYHS JV Basketball Invitational broadcast. I believe I am media.
I need to see a media pass for me to give you the password. Huh?
I'll text our stat keeper, JJ. Never mind.
Josh, headset.
And number 20... Isaac Bijo passes to number 5. Gavin Deutsch, no good. Rebound Bronner back out to Deutsch for 3. No good. Rebound A.B. Kalblum going all the way, coast to coast. What will he do? Euro step, puts it up, no good. Rebound Bronner going down the other way, Deutsch. Deutsch passes to Grossman. Grossman gets blocked by Loberfeld.
I think there are like 20 seconds left in this game. According to high school rules, I believe the clock should run based on the lead. After the game, we're going to have about a minute commercial, and then I believe me or Jake will be joining A.B. Kalblum on the postgame show.
All right. Sounds good.
Oh, that's a tough shot. That's a tough shot there.
And that's the ball game.
And that's the ball game. All right. We'll be right back with you after this commercial.
Final score, 56-22. Cats.
It's being bold.
Throws the alley-oop for Terrell! Oh my goodness!
It's having heart.
I know that I have a responsibility and a platform to shed light on the Jewish community as a whole.
This is the professional debut for Ryan Terrell. He's trying to be the first ever Orthodox Jew to play in the NBA.
But most of all, it's being proud and wearing it. Clipped helped Ryan's fans show their pride. Let us help you spread the pride at your school with your own hassle-free merch shop. Contact Clipped today for your free consultation.
Never be afraid to be who you are.
What does it mean?
Okay. Hope you enjoyed those commercials. Game is over. We're going to be joined by A.B. Kalblum now. He's taking his time talking to our camp friend. AB. AB's coming on for our post game. AB had, I think, 18 points, ton of assists, ton of rebounds, ton of steals, all around great game from Kalblum. You don't need to put it on. Let's go.
Yeah.
If you can move it, yeah. Put it on. Jake's, I don't care. Probably not. Just make sure it's not. All right. AB, camera up there.
Where?
There.
Oh.
Good game, bro.
Thank you.
Give me that. I was liking to see. I was enjoying that game from you.
That 20?
That 20? I think it might have been 18 or 20.
That was a lot.
We can check on that after the game. I'll let you know once we know.
Yes,
but all right, I'm just gonna ask you a couple questions. Can you give a, what was your thoughts throughout the game? Were you just saying like, what was the team's plan? Were you just saying go out, go score, get an easy win, score quick.
The plan was to win.
Here, wait, one second.
The plan was to win.
Well, yes, obviously. But were you trying to storm out there?
We wanted to come out strong.
Keep it closer to your mouth.
We wanted to come out very strong to show like the other teams who we are.
And yeah, and you did that very well. 56-26, 30-point win.
Coach Timms, he told us just play your game and play slow.
And you did play your game. I mean, not slow, but you played your game.
Yes.
You played your game. All right, tell us something. What was your personal insight going into the game? What were you thinking? Were you thinking, I'm going to pass the ball today, I'm going to score, I'm going to do everything?
I just wanted to win. Whatever it took to win, I had to do.
That's what we like to hear. Great team player. And we saw great chemistry from the whole team, especially between you and Elon, passing the ball well. Something to say about your team chemistry?
I've been playing with Elon since kindergarten, so I know where he's going to be every time, every second of the game.
Yeah, Elon is tough.
Yeah, very.
So are you. And also with Kiefer, you had a fantastic pass to him. It just reminded me of our camp days, rolling the ball out a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
And a great pass.
Yeah, we always pass together.
We do.
Yeah.
We do. All right, I think that's all. Anything else you want to say to the stream? Any shout-outs?
Shout-out to Charlie Breda.
All right, AB, thank you for joining us. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on our live stream, and we'll be back with you in soonish.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks,
AB. Thank you.
Please tune back in for North Shore versus Ramaz. Bye.